live from Studio 46, this is Good Morning Union Canal.
Good Morning Union Canal, a place where we show respect, show responsibility, show safety, and do our job. Please rise for the salute to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag. And now let's say our Union Canal creed. Today is a new day to reach my potential. You may be seated. Good morning. Today is Tuesday, November 8th, 2016. It is day 3 on the special schedule. The announcements this morning are given by Skyland Seacrest
and Justin Long. Today's lunch is rib patty on roll, sweet potato tots.
Give me some of your tots. No, go find your own.
Peas, fresh fruit, and vegetable bar and milk. On the salad bar is chili. The sandwich of the week is turkey and cheese or a plain old cheese sandwich. We would like to welcome all our guest teachers who are with us today.
Today's top stories are, today's election day, where our country will elect a new president, and our states, cities, and communities will also elect a new leader. To help you figure out who you'd like to vote for and help make our show seem like a real news program, here's a list of all the candidates that will be on your local ballot.
You know, that didn't really provide any important information about the candidates at all.
Perfect! Just like a real news network.
In other news, the book fair is here at Union Canal. Here with some more information is our own Miss Campbell with another installment of her book club.
And now, Miss Campbell presents Miss Campbell's Book Club with Miss Campbell. Here's your host, Miss Campbell.
Hi, I'm Miss Campbell. Another great day at the book fair here, and I have some new friends to introduce another book to you.
I'm James.
And I'm Brady. And we're doing
The Ninja Bread Man.
It's about a ninja, and he was baked, and then he ran away, and he came back, and then someone cut the cheese. It's only $6.
See you at the library.
That was Miss Campbell Presents Miss Campbell's Book Club with your host, Miss Campbell.
In Spirit Wear news, Spirit Wear has returned here to Union Canal. The deadline for ordering is Thursday, November 17th. Here is a closer look at some of the designs.
The cheese.
jam, pump it up while your feet are stumping. And the jam is pumping, look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more, get the party going on the dance floor. See, cause that's where the party's at, and you find out if you do that.
I have to get that Good Morning Union Canal shirt.
In assembly news, tomorrow we will be welcoming the Energized Guys to our school for an assembly in the afternoon. Here's a sneak peek of what to expect.
The Energized Guys!
Now let's head over to Mrs. Durr with the weather. Mrs. Durr?
The weather forecast for today is mostly sunny skies and a high of 65 degrees. Perfect weather to get out there and vote for all those elementary school students that are over the age of 18. Stay safe and make it a great one.
Thanks, Mrs. Durr, for Skyland Seacrest and all of us here at Good Morning Union Canal. I'm Justin Long reminding you to make it happen. Have a great day.
Okay, I can't believe we're in the Cowboys and I'm so happy.
Okay. Why are you surprised? It's the Cleveland Browns. They're 0-9. Okay. So what do you think about this election?
Just let me tell you what I think of this election.
We here at Good Morning Union Canal regret to inform you that the following political discussion cannot legally be broadcast for viewing at a public school. Instead, please enjoy this video of a cat playing a cardboard box like it was a drum.
Thanks, guys. The weather forecast for today. What is that?
Crazy light, it's going nuts. Crazy